Today I'm going to show you how to draw a three-phase wave in graph paper. First of all, select the scale. Scale 1 cm equal to 60 degree. I have drawn in a white sheet of paper to make more clarity. So 1 cm equal to 60 degree. Like that, 1 cm equal to 60, 2 cm equal to 120. Like that, continue till 720 degree. First of all, we can draw the BA. BA equal to Vm sin omega t. So this is an example of an AC wave. Suppose Vm sin omega t, it will have starting point is from 0 degree and the top part will end at pi, bottom part will end at 2 pi. Both this top part and bottom part have the peak points. Between 0 to pi there is a peak point and between pi to 2 pi there is a peak point. So we can start drawing Va. Va will start from 0 degree and end at pi. And it will have a peak point. Peak point will be between 60 degree and 120 degree. There will be a peak point. That is approximately 1.5 centimeter. After 1.5 centimeter, there will be peak point. So this will be the top part. And the bottom part also start from pi and end at 2 pi. Start from pi and end at 2 pi. 2 pi is 360. And it will also have peak point after 1.5 centimeter. To our peak point. Now connect these points, starting point, peak point and ending point. This is our VA. So we can draw this in graph. The wave will start from 0 degree and top part will end at pi and it will have a peak point after 1.5 centimeter. So start from 0, end at pi and the bottom part will start from pi and end at 2 pi. This is our VA. Now for drawing VB. VB equal to Vm sin omega t minus 120 degree. Minus 120 degree. So we need to start from 120 degree. VA we start from 0 degree. VB we need to start from 120 degree. Start from 120 degree. It will start from 120 degree and a wave top part will conduct for 180 degree from 0 to pi. That is 180 degree the top part will conduct. So from 120 degree to 180 degree 60, 90, 180. This is our ending point of top part. Starting point, ending point and the middle point will be after 1.5 centimeter. This is our middle point. So connect these points. Starting point, middle point and ending point. So after pi to 2 pi, that means 300 to 60, 180, 60, 90, 180. This will be 480 will be our ending point and we will have a peak point after 1.5 centimeter. So connect these points. This is our VB. Now VC. VC equal to Vm sin omega t minus 240. Vm sin omega t minus 240. So we need to start the wave from 240. Then conduct the top part will conduct for 180 degree. 60, 1 centimeter will 60 degree. So 60, 90, 180. Top part will conduct till here. And the peak point will be after 1.5 centimeter, we will have a peak point. So the top part will start from 240 because 240. It will start from 240 and the peak point and then the ending point of top part. Bottom part will start from 420 then conduct for 180. So 60, 90, 180. This will be our ending part, ending point. This will be our starting point and peak point will be after 1.5 centimeter. So connect this points. This is our VC. Now we can draw this in graph paper. We already drawn VA. Now we need to draw VB. VB will start from 120, then end after 180 degree. 120, 60, 90, 180. Top part will end after 180 degree and it will have peak point after 1.5 centimeter. So the wave will start from 120 degree, and after 1.5 centimeter there is a peak value, and it will conduct till 180 degree. So this is our top part, and this will be our bottom part. This is VB. Now VC, it will start from 240, because VC equal to Vm sin omega t minus 240. It will start from 240, and it will have a peak point after 1.5 centimeter. It will have a peak point, then the ending point will be after 180 degree. 240, 60, 90, 180, 60, 120, 180. It will conduct for 180 degree. So the wave will start from 240, then the peak value will be after 1.5 centimeter. It will end after 60, 120, 180. See, 180. The bottom part like this. This is our VC. Now we can complete the waveform of VA. After 1.5 centimeter there will be peak value, then it will conduct for 180 degree. 60, 120, 180, 60, 120, 180, ending point 1.5, peak value like this. This is our VA. Now for drawing VB, we already drawn VB. Peak value after 1.5 centimeter, peak value, then it will conduct for 180 degree. 60, 120, 180, conducting here also in the negative side. 60, 1.5 centimeter, that will be peak value. So this is our peak value, and we will conduct. Now VC will, this is VC, and the peak value after 1.5 centimeter, here will be a peak value like this. Here after 1.5 centimeter peak value, then 60, 120, 180, this is our ending value, and it will conduct like this. So this is our three phase wave, phase voltage graph. So if you like this video, please click the like button, and please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.